another opening. Celebrated.
We had over 250 people here, and we also had more than 38 companies across Ghana, and we also had people from the public sector as well.
It was the name Agile.
I feel agile.
We believe that we are in a movement to transform Africa, to transform Ghana, public and private sector. We're just looking to Mr. President to give us a chance to help him to execute all of these wonderful projects.